Aloha, everyone. Dr. Bob here. I'm not in the historic test kitchen today. Rather, I'm in the office adjacent to my gracious drawing room. Because husband's working. It's Labor Day. That's why he's working. So, I've brought him his luncheon to taste. Ready?
Yes.
You said you were going to surprise me with lunch.
Surprise!
I asked you not to bring me any sort of jello concoction.
There's no jello in it.
It smells. I could have made a sandwich. I'm so hungry. I'll eat anything. So, this is what happens when you take corned beef
from
a can and add in yams from a can and honey. So, when you watch this, know that Bob said, I'll make you lunch. Let me make you lunch. I'll make you this. He didn't say what this was. I still don't know what it is, but it's literally like, you know how you get corned beef in the restaurant? Corned beef hash? It's the hash part of the corned beef, straight from the can. Which kind of smells like dog food. And canned yams. And something sweet. I don't know what the sweet part is.
Okay, well, rating.
For us? For people. I didn't have to get up from my desk to eat it. I meant to make it.
Right.
So, I'll give it a 2.
Really? 2 means I might serve it to company.
Oh, no, then definitely a 4. Definitely a 4. No one will eat this. This is gross.
All right. 4 screaming husbands, 4 corned beef Hawaiian.
Your mother might eat this. She might like this. Yeah.
For the recipe, follow the link at the end of the blog. And if you have a recipe you'd like to send in, have me make and have husband taste, email me.
What'd you call
Bye.
It?
Bye. Corned beef Hawaiian.
Ugh.
It's bad. Bye.